Well, people in Maryland may soon get their takeout food in alternative packaging. Right now, there's a push to ban the use of foam containers in some states, and Maryland could be the first. The State House of Delegates recently passed a bill that would ban foam containers and cups. It's a move that would force restaurants to find more eco-friendly alternatives for takeout boxes. If Maryland's governor signs the bill into law, county officials could issue $250 fines to offenders.